say that this gadget of yours is for ordinary people. What on earth would ordinary people want with computers?